In anticipation for BT7's a month away release, we need to start catching up on the things that we need. Better way to start off than one of these. What's up, guys? Rex is back at it again. Today, I got some more Digimon TCG opening here for you. Nationals just ending, and BT7 right around the corner. I personally need a lot more tamers. You'll be seeing a deck list about what I took to Nationals and how I did. Spoiler alert, I didn't really do that good, but I wasn't aiming to anyways. So, let's go ahead and hop right on to the desk cam and show you what we're working with. Alrighty, got a box of Special Release 1.5. Ended up picking up this Tai Kamiya alternate art, which is pretty cool. And then these Digitama Eggs sleeves, which is pretty nice. I recently just got in my Cherry Blossom cover sleeves, so these look really good on top of that. But, pull right into the box. So fresh wrapped 1.5 special release box here. What we're looking for are, I would say, Davis's, some Upamons. I traded a playset away at Locals the other day. And, well, with this promo pack, the Agumon and the Greymons, really good. We got the Security Garurumon. Security right when it started wasn't that great, but you know, it's nice. But yeah, Davis's, Upamons, probably Mastemons, Lilithmons, stuff like that. It's actually got my sleeves right behind my face cam, so let's go ahead and just sleeve those up. Save those for Digi Eggs for my decks. I don't think I had the Security Garurumon. I don't know. I kind of like the foiling that they did for the promos, where it's just like all gloss and where you can kind of like that rainbow shine. Let me see if I can pull it out. Let me get it to focus real quick. You can see that kind of this like rainbow foiling that it has like right there. That's a good way to capture it. Yeah, I like that. And then this alternate art Tai Kamiya that I picked up because I like alternate arts. Tai Kamiya also having that kind of rainbow wave foiling. Very black. Also looking for a Ragnalordmon. Just because the Ragnalordmon deck is coming out soon. And would you look at that? Aren't we lucky? We got the Agumon and the Greymon promo. Also have the same foiling, so. Got the Agumon with the Inheritable, and it's, Digimon has Greymon in its name. Gained 2,000. Pairs well with this. So if you go for the new Agumon deck, you Digivolve your Agumon on top of Greymon on top of this Agumon. 7,000 with Security Attack. You link this with Lightning Joust. Gains an extra 2,000. Oh, yeah. So he's 8,000 and swings for 3 checks, if not blocked. It's a really good combo. Especially for a champion. Just glad I don't have any more V-Tamers and V-Tamer V-Dramons. Alright. Let's get right into the box here. Oh. But yeah, if I'm looking for anything, Mastemons, Ragnalords, Imperial Dramons, Pile Dramons, Davis's, Upas. Looking for a lot of rare stuff. Not really super rare stuff. Got a Raiji Ludamon, Geo Greymon, Lavarvamon, Bifrost, Duramon, Argomon, Betamon, Airdramon, another one of the security Digimon from the set, Ray of Victory, Terriermon, I was going to say Lopmon, Shikuamon, and Ken. That could have been a Davis. Stop giving me Kens. Don't want Kens. God dang it. Alright, so the rare's there. Put the excess right here. There. But yeah, we got the War Greymon actual Digimon card game Bandai approved playmat. As you can see, it's so much shorter than the actual like playmat that I have. Which why I don't like using it. But I mean, it is what it is. Cherry Blast, Penguin Mon, Angemon, Antilamon, Howling Crusher, Giromon, Kunemon, Gigimon, Black Gatomon, Lopmon, Rare Stingmon, and Metal Greymon Rare as well. Nothing too crazy as of yet. But since I'm putting this up after Nationals happened, how did everyone do if you guys competed? How did you guys perform? Go ahead and leave it in the comments below. Did you perform as well as you thought? Did you perform less? I know a lot of people did a lot worse than they thought they were going to. Beelmon, Blossomon, Volcanic Flare, Tururimon, Armadillomon, Zuba Eagermon, Holy Wave, Puppet Pummel, Bastimon, Demi Vimon, another Kenichi Joji. Like, you could have been a Davis. And there's a Mastamon. I'll take that. I'll definitely take a Mastamon. But instead of the two Kens, I could have done with two Davises. Argomon, Shamanmon, Positron Laser, Vmon, Jewel Beamon, Arukenimon, Sabredramon, Zubamon, Greymon, Kakinmon, Ophanimon, Zarrare, and Breath of the Gods. Yep, looking for that Ragnalord so we could have, when that Ragnalordmon comes out, probably towards Christmas or so. I think that's when we're expecting it. Should be coming out in a couple months for JP, and then afterwards we get it here. Gargomon, Howling Crusher, Tialudamon, Gulmamon, Death Parade Blaster, Zuba Eagermon, Ikakumon, Valkyriemon, Eden's Javelin, Bergermon, Rare Edamon, and a Sophiemon Rare. Really looking for the Ragnalord and the Jessmon decks. After Jessmon got hit, but is still getting so much legacy support for it in the next sets up to come, and a deck. I don't know. Jessmon looking like it's staying around. Seedramon, Agumon, Armadillomon, Patamon, Volcanic Flare, Giromon, Beomon, Demi-V, Gatomon, Argomon, Rare Lady Devmon, that's good, and another Imperial Jamon Dragon Mode. I don't need any more of these. This one's... You can see it's, like, not as shiny as the other ones. It's, like, powdery. This must be, like, the new waves that they did, where it's, like, not as holographic. Which is fine. Need some more Pyldramons, so that way I can build out this Imperial Jamon deck even more. But, I don't know. They just don't think blue is my color, I guess. I took it to locals, and I went 0-4, or, yeah, 0-2 with it. No win, so 0-4. Not really the best, but I guess for you guys, question of the day is, what is your favorite deck in the BT6 meta? You can include the EXO1, so you can include the Machine Jamon. Vigimon, Code Cracking. There's a Davis. That's a huge pickup. And a Salamon. That's a huge pickup. Davis. Davises are running like 12, 13 bucks right now. I have to say, right now, my favorite deck that I like running, well, it's the best one that I've built, is Gabubond. I don't know. I'm not really feeling for it right now, but I'm having fun with the Greymon Tribal that I built. Kunemon, Vorvamon, Duramon, Candlemon, Arctic Blizzard, Merrimon, really good purple, one cost of Digivolve for a level 4. Tinkjamon, same thing. It's just Demi Merrimon but black, or just Merrimon but black. Clavis Angemon, Demi Merrimon, really good pickup. Level 4 Augurmon, Testament, and Pyldramon. Alright, cool. Let's go back-to-back hits. I'm going to take those guys out. Because I need these. I needed one more for the playset on this. For jamming-wise, that's so good. Just Davis's coming up into the next meta is going to be so good. Just being able to play a tamer and cycle with all the other tamers that we were going to have in BT7. Lavarvamon, Bifrost, Mega Seedramon, Auroramon, Hawkmon, Garudamon, Cherry Blast, Boncho Stingmon, Ludomon, Hidden Potential Discover, the first ever limited card in the game. Really busted with Sarismon and Digizorption. Aero Vigermon Rare, and Imperial Gemon Dragon Mode Secret Rare. Not gonna lie, probably one of the most unexciting secret rares of all. Sure, it's Imperial Gemon. It's got jamming and everything, but in the Imperial Gemon decklist from EXO1, you basically just build up Stingmon. But I mean, you could play it the other way to where you just basically run more greens and you go all piercing and just turn everything sideways against your opponent. But I don't know, I prefer the jamming. Angemon, Geogreymon, Lightning Paw, Angewomon, Raiji Ludomon, Penguinmon, Aquilamon, Argomon, Salamon, really good for security control decks, Flymon, the green security Digimon, Grace Cross Freezer, and a Durandamon. Fun fact, if you guys didn't know, my first ever deck that I built, or the first two decks that I built, because I was able to get my first product was the Release Special Booster 1.5. It was a very budget Ragnalord, and then the budget Ulforce. Tururimon, Blossomon, Necrophobia, Antilamon, Lavagardimon, Betamon, Clockmon, Demivimon, Clavisangemon, Code Cracking, another Grace Cross Freezer, and Craniumon. He's actually really good in some security control decks. Skullmaremon, Plasma Stake, Gatomon, Agumon, Psychmon, Argomon, level 5, Mummymon, Boncho Stingmon, Kakinmon, Bastimon, Wormmon Rare, and wow, isn't that just nice? Vmon Rare as well. Alrighty, stepping out to the box. Let's go. To be honest, I was really hoping for Omnimon Alter S, but as my secret rare, but it's okay. We're not really here for the secret rares. Penguinmon, Ikakumon, Plasma Stake, Psychmon, Rapidmon, Lavarvamon, Clockmon, Poromon, Goldramon, Vikemon, Cherubimon Rare, and another Aero Vigimon Rare. If I can get another Davis, that'd be great. I would love to pull the Ragnalordmon alternate art. Or just at least another Ragnalord. So one Ragnalord, another Davis. The alternate art that I would really be looking for is like the Mastermon or the Ragnalord. But yeah. Death Parade. Garudamon. Seedramon, Antilamon, Lightning Paw, Kunemon, Gazimon, really good, Kakinmon, Boncho Stingmon, another Hidden Potential discovered, Mega Gargomon Rare, and the Ulforce Vigermon. Not what I'm looking for. Alright, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. So we got 3 more hits and an alternate art. choice. Please get multiple Davises, please. We got multiple Kens. I want multiple Davises, please. Zuba Eagermon. Cherry Blast. Armadillomon. Aquilamon. Dialudamon. Agumon. Merrimon. Argumon level 4. Lopmon. Code Cracking. Mimi. And Phoenixmon. I'm gonna need actually another crate for my excess bulk because the one over there that's underneath my playmats is already full. Alrighty. Arctic Blizzard, Skullmerimon, Agumon. I can't wait for the Black Agumon line and the Black Wargreymon line to come out in BT8, I think it is. Yeah, BT8. I'm going to be playing that so much. Patamon, Beomon, Betamon, Arukenimon, Ludomon, Ankylomon, the Yellow Security Digimon, Demivimon, Scrapclaw, and Cressgarurumon. Another hit. Like, Cress and Blitz are, like, so cool, but, like, I think they need to get another, like, another set of cards. Like, besides, like, the starter decks, they need to get more representated. Better representation. Beast Cyclone. Hawkmon. Commandermon. Magna Angemon. Gatomon. Auroramon. Necrophobia. Black Gatomon. The Ray of Victory. Demivimon. Joe. And Malamiotismon. Mom, we're down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 packs left. Come on, Davises. Show me the Davises, please. Pretty please. Alrighty. Tururimon. Raiji Ludamon. Gomamon. Geogreymon. Vorvamon. Shamanmon. Holy Wave. Zubamon. Clavis Angemon. Yarumon, Fawnimon Rare, and... This is the Alt Art. I have two Alter S's Alt Arts. So we got two of the Omnimon AAAs. I will take that. You know, this was like my other box too. One of my boxes that was on Twitch that I clipped, I had two secret rares, which one of them was the Imperial Jamon, the Alter Art Alter S, which I call AAA, Omni AAA, and then we had another alternate art. I don't think we'll have that because I think that box was a misprint. Or like, I don't know. But I'm glad this is my favorite card. Jewel Beamon, Argumon, Vmon, Positron Laser, Arukenimon, Gomamon, Tankmon, Bastemon, oh, Argumon level 6, Gigimon, Mega Gargumon, and Metal Mamemon. I really don't understand the Mamemon line. Alright, we got 5 packs left. I'm going to have to crack these all together. And we'll go ahead and open it in one big go. Alrighty, so we got the alternate art, the secret rare, and 5. So we should be hitting 2 more. Got a fat stack of cards here. Let's rip through them. Level Garudamon, Lightning Paw, Vorvamon, Gazimon, Hawkmon, Necrophobia, Skullmerimon, Goldrimon, Upamon, really good, Zudamon, Rare Edamon, and Shine Greymon right there. That's another really good card to pull. Again, more Davises, please. Anjuamon, Rapidmon, Arctic Blizzard, Dokugamon, Merimon, Gargamon, Seedramon, Poromon, Vikemon, Delicate Plan, Anguillamon Rare, and another Scrap Claw. Aquilamon, Psychmon, Tealudamon, Auroramon, Magna Angemon, Agumon, Mega Seedramon, We Have to Stop Fighting, Gururamon, the regular art, Ankylamon, Dark Despair Rare, and another Lady Devamon. Come on! Multiples of Davis, please. Commandermon, Patamon, Garudamon, Candlemon, Agumon, Plasma Stake, Mummymon, Salamon, Flymon, Yarmon, Dino Beamon, and a Brave Shield. Oh, gosh. Alright. This last should have our last super rare name. Beach Cyclone, Gatomon, Sukumon, Hikakumon, Death Parade Blaster, Sabredramon, Clockmon, Airdramon, Zudomon, A Delicate Plan, a Jokido, and a Blitz Greymon. So not only did we pull the Blitz Greymon and the Crash Groomon, but we also got the Alter S. Very nice. One Davis, though. Like, come on. We pulled multiple other Tamers, but we couldn't pull multiple of the Davis. Sad face. Feels bad. Feels a little bad. But, I mean, what can I say? It is what it is. Alrighty. So for our nice pool rares, I needed the Impaledramon and the Davis. Got the Omnimon Alter S Alt Art AAA. Impaledramon Dragon Mode. Shine Greymon. Blitz Greymon. Crest Garurumon. Old Forest Vigramon. Craniumon. Dragon Mode Blue. Mastemon. Got the Agumon promo and the Greymon promo. The Tai reprint and the Garurumon reprint. Anyways, that's it for this. I would say overall pretty much success for these three, I would say. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, go ahead and comment, subscribe, ring that bell. Remember to answer that question. What was your favorite BT6 deck, including the EXO1? Anyways, I'll catch y'all later. I'm out.